So good morning. So today is the first full day of autumn, and I managed to get up before the sun rose, and I got out to go for a walk. So I wanted to really see the sunrise, and it's kind of neat when you go into the valley because you can see the transitioning light throughout the entire valley as you go. And it's almost like seeing a few sunrises all in the same morning as you get to see it from different viewpoints. So I noticed yesterday on my bike ride home that the leaves on the trees, they seem to be at their peak for a golden yellow color, which I really wanted to capture and share with you guys. So I walked through the valley and I listened to the traffic, all the people commuting to work in the distance, and the people starting to work on the houses and stuff. And then I also got to hear all the various birds, including lots of robins. They sound like they're kind of preparing to migrate. And I could also hear blue jays, magpies, ravens, pileated woodpeckers, and some migratory sparrows as well. A shot of me. Some of the golden sun on the trees and shining through the trees. I really love the golden color. Unfortunately, I still can't really capture that kind of light in my paintings. You walking down the My childhood home actually had a whole bunch of aspens, and I loved it in the summertime, and the breeze would hit the leaves and make them all rattle like this. Oh yeah, I was also lucky enough to see a pileated woodpecker. So you could see on this old dead spruce that some of the bark has been chipped away. Probably either just fallen off or peeled off by a woodpecker. So what I decided to try out was to use my own fingernail as a pseudo woodpecker beak. Here, maybe that's a little bit hard. I'll use this one. Right here, you can hear is hollow, so this would probably be a good spot for a woodpecker to peck. See if there's anything in there, any grubs or whatnot. This little guy is known as the least chipmunk. So I just want to thank you all for watching the video, and hope you liked it, and please subscribe.